Alright, here we are, part two. If you're just now coming in, I'm Kahama Williams, aka Chaos, Chaos Exclusive Beats. I'm a music producer. I've been producing for 15 plus years. Alright, so now we're gonna go into humanizing the piano. With the chord progression I made in part one, now it's time to make it sound more realistic. So with that, we gotta go into all the inconsistencies of timing, velocities, and you know, pretty much make everything sound human. With hip hop, everything sounds more organic. And with the way, you know, the notes are being punched in, everything snaps on the grid. So with that, it sounds more robotic, lifeless. So we gotta make everything sound like it has more of a human feel. Like somebody would actually play on the piano. All right, so with that said, let's get into part two. All right, so I humanized the piano, and main purpose of that is, I always say, is to keep everything more organic. But hip hop music is different from trap. Trap, you can stay on the grid. Hip hop, you gotta make it sound more organic, more realistic. All right, so you saw I developed a little bit of a melody over it, you know, just to spice it up a little bit. And then I changed the progression around just to give it more of a lo-fi vibe. So now, you know, it's just all about developing the sound and everything like that. So this right here is a good starting point for me to develop the rest of the beat. So yet again, thank you if you stuck around this far, and let's go on in the part 3.